Asher's as crazy as his wife. He thinks we can run out and pick her up that fast.
Yeah, well, you know, he's afraid that she's going to try to kill him again. Or short of that, she might try to kill Shannon Presman to get even with him, which I can understand how he feels. So tell me about Laura's escape. How did it actually happen?
I don't really know any more than I did 24 hours ago. Somebody hijacked the van while the matron was inside picking up two other transferees, and it couldn't have been Mrs. Asher because she was handcuffed in the back, and the matron is sure that the doors were locked. But what we do know is that this Annie DiGirolamo disappeared from the psychiatric lockup at about the same time.
Okay, well, it doesn't take a rocket scientist to figure that the two incidents are most likely related.
Maybe Annie could have been looking for revenge. It's possible.
Yeah, I wouldn't... I think it's quite possible. The thing is, if Laura is still in one piece, they're probably together somewhere. It's just a matter of whether or not they're still in that police van. That seems unlikely, doesn't it? I think to be safe, we should put out an APB on the van and both women.
Already out on the van and Laura. I'll take care of getting one out on Annie.
Okay, Vic, mention the likelihood of them being together.
Right.
Thanks.
I'll go. But not before I give you this.
No, thank you.
You are Shorusi, he who wears the stone, he who is inscribed on it. As long as you have this, the spirits will be drawn. Keep it until it is time to pass it on.
Sorry, but I don't want it. Please.
I can't take it. It's no longer mine.
Cruz, I need your help.